All right, guys, so right now we are headed out. We're just gonna, cause Rod's got a flat spot on his tire, so we're probably gonna go have to do a burnout to kind of like even him out properly. But you know, we're coming out general admission, got some cool cars everywhere. That's 6 Subaru Forester. Today we track. Pretty fucking excited for it. It's fucking, I don't know what this STI is doing, but we're gonna go to Mexico again in the, oh baby. Don't hit the Porsche. All right, go. All right, we're gonna fix Rod's flat spot in Mexico. I think we fixed it.
Baby, what is you doing?
Get out! I'm trying to get, go! Oh, we fixed the flat spot. There's no doubt about it. I think we fixed it.
Yeah.
We're gonna send it.
Are you silly?
No, I'm still gonna send it.
You guys have a huge like rubber pile.
About to go watch Hella Drifting. Let's go, boys. Hey, we'll go there, come on. We'll go there. So much clean, so much better than mine, so much jealousy,
so much meat.
255s,
so
baby.
So much meat.
Dude, this drift is about to be lit as fuck. And we're going on at 6:10. We're gonna be on. It's about to be lit. Yeah. Alright, so our friend Rod is literally passed the fuck out. And we're gonna go wait, where's his phone? Phone's in the front, buddy.
Huh? Yeah, is that wet?
No.
It got a few dribbles on it.
Oh, baby. I'm telling you, after scooping the
agitation. Beginner's
already
going.
No. Huh?
No.
Yeah, literally, beginner's about to go.
No,
I'm not kidding.
Intermediate's out there. It's 4:30.
Just got off track, and all I can say, I fucking sent it. We got a track day tomorrow. We have a single session again. But literally, I'm literally gonna send it. My instructor said I did really good. I passed like four cars. I passed an Evo, Speed 3, ST, and a lot of other cars. It was a lot of fun. Right now, I'm just gonna go get some more shots for the kind of like overall video. I wrecked Austin. So right now, I'm just gonna walk around, get some more glamour shots, I guess you could call them. And, it's gonna be fun. Then I gotta get a shower. And we're just gonna go hang out with a ton of people tonight. So it's gonna be fun. Alright, guys, so it's yet again nighttime. I really appreciate you guys watching this video. I will be making one video tomorrow. And then we're going home. I just wanna go home. Like, I had a lot of fun tracking today, but like, I'm still stressed out because I have my tent to take down. And this whole campsite is just wrecked. And I really just want to start packing up my shit and getting everything together so I can just go home. But it's definitely been fun. I think a whole weekend session would have been better. But, you know, we got that for the next track day. So thank you guys for watching this video, and I will see you in the next one. See you later.